We've all heard someone marvel at how large the universe is, and how small we humans are within it. As a chronic overthinker and mild fatalist, I've been trying to reframe my thinking about my relative smallness. I'm the type of person to live inside my own head, to sink into dread, anxiety, and resignation about my flaws, my fears, and my future. The notion that I'm somewhat insignificant has recently been, oddly, a comforting one. I probably won't change the world or be remembered outside of a small circle. But to my own self, my own consciousness, my experiences of happiness, love, and contentment are the only ones that matter. If I'm a god to anybody, it's me.